Horsey, time to go. Wow, this is like... Horsey's not nice. That way.
Slow now, whoa. Medallion's humming. It's gotta be.
Yep, and there's a big guy. And we're stuck at... what exactly? We're stuck at a little wall. Epic. What? Game, why are you so silly? A horse, it should be able to jump that. Apparently not. But it's able to jump that, that's for sure. Whee! What have we here? Wow, you're a tough one. Apparently there's gas there. Didn't even notice. Loot all the seven things. Horsey, get over here. We're almost there, don't worry about it. No more wolves here. Who needs stairs anyway? I have no idea what you just said.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
Stop. But stop, you just told me to go.
We must requisition the share of your harvest.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about this griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men.
Wow, his necklace.
I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battue. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Demeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
I'll need bait. A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Esund Yachten.
Thank you. Got a feeling. Either temperature is a problem, or this went back to. No, it did not change. So the temperature is getting to my computer, I'm afraid. Although supposedly it's at around 50 degrees, which is normal. That's odd. Or she? Alright. Once discovered, signposts allow you to travel directly from one location to another. Interesting. Very interesting. So we have a horsey here. A horsey, a quest here, a better.
Out of my way.
It's fast travel there. Should be easy enough. Here we go. Or she? Horsey! What was that?
Slower.
Holy, help me!
What's happening? Oh, you're happening. Oh. Jump around, kill these beasts. There they are. They're a lot stronger than the bloody wolf. I hope this earns me something. I just did, you idiots. They're gone. One of them is still running away. Oh, there's a lot of loot here. A lot of dead animals. Alright. That storm's getting closer. Oh.
Wind's howling.
Yep. That's a big storm coming.
Come on.
I have no idea what storms do in this game. But I don't imagine it's any good.
Time.
Not at all. Hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina. Yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sars, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise, you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
So, can I help this man? I would not mind helping this woman. Let's figure out how. What is this? To create an item, you need the right ingredients. Duh. So we can craft this thing, which gives 7% sign intensity. In order to use the item during gameplay, it must first be equipped using the inventory panel. Select the inventory panel, use page up and page down. Alright, can do that. But let's take a look here. Here, swallow. So, Broner brain and thinky. So I can help her if I had the ingredients, that is. Place an empty slot of a piece of equipment to prove its traits. Also handy. I put this on.
Yes?
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Wow, you have a lot of stuff. You don't have the brain for the woman there. Which is kind of sad, because that means I won't be able to help her. Since I need this and this, I'm gonna guess this brain is the biggest problem.
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in, an age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him, We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Neneke refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Story, alright. That's, that. I need the yellow stuff. Here we go. More yellow stuff. Oh. Can I steal hers? Yay, I can. Is this stealing? I have no idea. Been playing too much Skyrim. Okay, actually I haven't played Skyrim in ages, but... feels like I have... Alright. I mean, especially since this game, like, getting on your horse is the same button as riding away. Wow. Getting on your horse is the same button as taking stuff, which means you take a lot of stuff while you're trying to get on your horse. So, I don't think it matters that much.
I think those plums are wreaking havoc on the gut.
Oh.
The plague.
Oh. Out of my way. Oh, we have to go this way.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting.
I guess.
Trail's fresh. His love just left home.
Alright, I can work with that. Hello.
You, Ms. Love.
Shh. Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
Good point.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help?
That sure.
If you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. Dog, kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts.
Too late. Attacked another one.
Show me what you got.
Burn, bitch. Oh, that was it?
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I... We loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
He's gay, so they banished them for being that gay.
I'm sorry.
Even in games, they do.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Yes, please.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Backspace. Ooh. When you have a certain number of experience points, you'll advance to the next level. Yeah, thank you. Alright. So, combat, science, alchemy. What's that all about? Okay. And stuff like this. So, fast attack. Muscle memory. Fast attack damage increased by 5%. Strong attack damage increased by 5%. Arrow deflection. That might be interesting. Take this. For an ability to take effect, you must first activate it. Does that mean I have to activate these as well? No. Good. You have found a mutangen. Use it to enchant your abilities. Alright.
Oh, not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me.
Follow the hunter. Alright. Let's see where he leads us. Wow. The flexibility of those trees. Oh, because this is where we have to be.
T'was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right.
Me too.
Good hunting now.
Thank you.
Nilfgaardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Grounds black, saturated with blood. A camp. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably. Come on. Thank you.
All right, this is where it crashed last time, so let's create an extra save here.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying.
Ugh.
Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
Art.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
So, preparing for combat. Never underestimate your opponent. This rule is at the core of a witcher's code, and for good reason. Proper preparation has saved many of witches' lives. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, or visit craftsmen before engaging in combat. If you expect to battle a strong opponent, you might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience and develop your character, giving you a better chance of winning the fight. Alright, so thank you guys for watching this episode of The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. If you enjoyed, consider liking and subscribing, and I hope to see you in the next episode.